the documenting approach I found to be interesting because I've agreed with it at times and disagreed, but each time I've agreed with it, it's been for different reasons. So I'm going to talk a little bit about, in the next 15-second short, some of the different ideas.